I found CrossFit through a friend of mine who worked out here, CrossFit Adrenaline. He was just crazy about it. He came in and told me that he found this new place that he was working out, and he just feels better than he's ever felt before. I had to try it out, so I came and gave it a try. I've been doing CrossFit here at CrossFit Adrenaline for 15 months now, and my strength and my lifting has, it's almost doubled from what I was doing originally. It's just a great family environment, unlike any other I'd ever really experienced. People encourage one another, you become friends, you know what's going on in their lives. We talk, and it's just a great relationship business, a great relationship experience, really. Our box's name is CrossFit Courageous. I have an organization, it's called Orphan Aid Liberia. It's a volunteer effort that my wife and I, as well as other supporters, carry on. We have 125 children living in the jungle of West Africa, in Liberia, out in the bush. Most of our kids are victims of civil war, where their parents were murdered. And I love CrossFit so much, and I saw how it improved my health. I wanted our kids to experience that. I traveled over there in June of 2011 and put together a video of our kids doing a CrossFit workout. And one of our kids, by the way, his name's Robert Quay. He is no doubt the king of the burpee. And anyway, I sent the video over to headquarters, to Brian Mulvaney, and Brian showed it to Coach Glassman, and they offered us a CrossFit affiliation, and we are CrossFit Courageous. And our kids do incorporate basic CrossFit exercises into their workouts, into their exercising, their recess, basically, during the days. I started working in Liberia in 2008 when I was invited by a friend of mine who's actually a missionary there to come and visit. And I went with him, and I've always had a burden for orphan children. And I told him that, and he took me to an orphanage just outside the village where he works. And the conditions were absolutely horrendous. The children were sick. Malaria was very prevalent there. They all infested with worms. Their shelter was absolutely non-existent. They had no protection from the outside elements. Their clothing was terrible. They had no food. They would eat a meal maybe once every 2 days or so. And I just knew right away that those kids were mine, that they'd been placed in my hands. And we started immediately providing care for these children. I came back home, formed Orphan Aid Liberia right away, and we started serving these children, have been serving them ever since. And one of the greatest things that I've seen is that we've been able to do consistent deworming of our kids. Every 4 months we deworm the children, and it has just made an amazing difference in their affect and their ability to learn, and their hair and their skin, just their overall quality of life. And as I've seen that, I really have had a tremendous burden for us to be able to do this for as many children and as many orphanages all over the country of Liberia as possible. So we formed this new campaign. It's called From the Ground Up. And there's two other CrossFitters that are going to be climbing with me in February. We're going to be climbing Kilimanjaro from the ground up. And we're asking people, asking individuals, asking CrossFitters to rebuild a child from the ground up through sponsorships, one-time gifts, whatever they can do. And in the end, we should be able to deworm thousands of children. And we have a couple of guys over there that we have trained to be able to do some basic exercises. And they gather in the field behind the school where we've got a soccer field, and the kids line up, and that's where they do their workouts. They love to get out, they love to exercise. You know, obviously, in the end, ultimately, our effort is to rebuild these children physically, mentally, spiritually, and this is a big part of the physical rebuild as we're able to feed them nutritious foods, and as we're able to show them how to exercise as well. Our most recent Compassion-wide 2012, we had about four boxes come together. We had 60 individuals working out, and then we had lots of nice spectators that came along as well. And we ended up raising about $4,100 in just a matter of a couple of hours. So it was a tremendous effort. And if you think about it, it cost us 60 cents to deworm a child for a year. So So you do the math, you know, it just really works. $4,100, 60 cents to deworm at one child. It's a huge effort. It's gonna make a big difference for a lot of kids. Our people here are involved in so many different efforts that assist people, that help people, that reach out. They are the hands and feet, and they just extend that hand to those in need, the least of these, if you want to say that, that need help. And I've found that to be the case as I've looked at other boxes, went to events and things like that. You know, CrossFit, they just have good hearts. And, you know, as we are here building ourselves, we have a great opportunity to build another, to build a child living in the jungle of Africa. And I just think that's amazing. The CrossFit community is really about, you know, a lot of it's about health, you know? It's about individual health. But at the same time, we have opportunity to help others be healthy through a simple effort. And the CrossFit community has just got the heart to do that.
We have to be the best.